Hi, hello, hello, welcome back. So, it is time to wake up the sleepy boy, known as the Snorlax. There we go, I had it set already. Anyway. I taught Lettuce a track, even though I forgot that there's a chance it won't be, which it's not. So hopefully, it was a stinky one. Oh my gosh. Something tells me we're gonna be here forever. But love the defense drop. Other than that, nothing much since last episode. I do hope we get to fight Brock this episode, that's for sure. Because there's nothing stopping me from fighting him, I don't think, after this. He is the next gym leader I have to beat in accordance to level limit. I think I need to do three more hits because the leftovers is just really messing up the energy ball. Crunch. Did more damage than I expected, which is a bit scary, but whatever. Let us know. Ooh. Stabbed.
Oh my god.
Wait. Okay, you have to recharge after Giga Impact. Oh my god, the low HP sound keeps cutting out from everything that's happening. I'm just gonna heal right up. I don't know why I was using my mouse just then. You can tell because I wasn't cycling through. Is this guy really do heal? What is the percent chance of the special defense drop on leftovers anyway? He's gonna wake up next turn, but Lettuce outspeeds his thick button. Because Lettuce is skinny. Oh, and quick claw activated anyway. Jeez. And now I can't catch this because it's interactable. Wait, it's in my belt. Holy crap. Very nice. Yes. I wish he dropped the leftovers. I love the color of Diglett's cave. Oh. Oh. Oh, and oh, and oh. I don't even know if there's any, like, interactable ground, hidden ground items here, but whatever. Our goal is just to get to P. Utah City. Please don't say I need cards. Oh wait, oh, this is a heal place. I'll take it. Oh. What? Sure, fine. Sacred Ash. What you know? Well, I don't even want to go secret. It's like, god damn, how many? There's so many cut trees, what the hell? Oh, shoot. Wow, I really do have to use card. Which stinks. Probably going to be carrot cake for now. Yeah, I have to get rid of protect. It's the easiest one to relearn. Anyway, let's go back up here because I'm not bothered to go through. What is it called? Viridian Forest? No, it's like the most like, known place in these games. And I don't even know what it is. I hate how much TMs you need to like just progress in this game. So that's not too fun. At least we can fight Brock soon. Lettuce, just energy ball them out of existence. Oh, that's right, you can do fossils here and stuff. I love how you can just avoid them, because I'm going to do that. Okay, bro. What do you buy yourself? Graveler, okay. Claw, we love it. Maybe I should have put Miracle Seed on, just for that added damage, but it's fine. Onyx, it's fine. Ooh, outspeeds. I mean, Let's only has like 7 speeds, so... 54! What? I thought he had a lower level thing, anyway. Kratos, is that grass? I mean, is it ground? No, rock water. Sure. Ooh, quick ball, that's good. Kratos was this fast Pokemon, speedy ball. I just remember I'm gonna get Rock Slide. Oh, good. I'm so excited for that. Teach it to good old Candy Boy. lettuce from Ilex the Forest. It's just sweet and canter gene. Sandhome's gonna end now. Oh, never mind. Guess I lost the bet. Whenever I bet it ends. Well, that was like actually so fast. I still have like 3 minutes for this episode. What am I gonna do? Oh, I don't even know who the next gym leader is actually. That's quite awkward. Oh, Lieutenant Surge, okay. Hell yeah. Thank you for the Boulder Branch, mate. Okay, fine. Okay. I guess I can just head back to, what even is Lieutenant Surge's town name? I know it's the one I first arrived in. Vermilion? Sounds about right. Anyway, who cares? Let's just go there. Just make our way there, and yeah, that's pretty much it, you know, I don't know. It's kind of a filler episode, especially since Brock was a pushover. But, you know, that's a rock type for you when it's bursting in lettuce. I could have visited Pallet Town, but meh. You know, why don't I just do two gyms in one? You know, it's not like it went wrong last time. The episode will be longer because of it. Lettuce, time for you to switch. Running shoes, because this is not bad. Okay, this one. Shoot. This is awkward. It's gonna be one where I have to fight. Very nice. Path to the gym leader is clear. Right. Actually, I'm just gonna make it a short episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode where we take on Lieutenant Surge and probably the next gym leader because it's gonna be so fast. I'm gonna sweep this guy. Right, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!